Hello, guys. Welcome back to Contraband Police. So, Contraband Police has been updated to now work with a controller, which is a lot better. As you can see, we can now move around with a controller. Alright, we need to take these prisoners down to the, logging camp. Really glad to see that they actually now have it with controller supported. What's up, man? You've been here a while.
Right.
We only have one. Oh, we need to transfer all this stuff. To our inventory, and then we'll have to put it in the van. Okay, wait a minute. Let's go back. Let's do this. We'll put it in the van. Come on. Why is it doing that? There we go. We got everything stored in the van now, all the evidence. Shut the door. Alright, it says, this is your police garage. You can talk to the police, you can, when your police cars are stored, talk to the mechanic to properly, to repair the damage. Okay.
Vitajte, varišu komandíru.
Arbačnej to stanovka, robocný lagra. Vy podrobku Ada Zakrutníkov, lištno et artam, eliova značenia punkt.
Alright, so where, you gotta talk to the mechanic? Are you the mechanic? Yep. Alright, it says never mind. Pull out your map. We don't have a map, though. It's a lot better, though, with, See, I think we go this way. A lot better with a controller. I'm trying to see where we need to go. Now, I can say that I enjoy the game more now that we actually have a map that we can use. I mean, not a map, a controller. Let's see. I think we keep going. This our, that says police base. Okay, so let me look right here real quick. That tells us where we're at. We're at the police base. Okay, we are, we're here. So we're going the wrong way then. All right, let's turn around. Oh, we busted the windshield out of our van. That's pretty cool. So there's gotta be another way we can go. This is back where we started. Let me look right here just for a second. So we're back here. So we could probably turn this road right here. All right, so we need to go this way. Nope. We went the wrong way. All right, so there's the hotel. So we're right now. We're going the right way. Oh, we got a tree down.
Ach, nie tapto. Listo ač astanova burma proklačku te trievo, ač my nie tap sajad zielo. Pochwyć ta topornik z lugażnictwa, ač zbywać po stalej obstory.
Come on. Get back in there. I'm trying to turn the siren on. All right, it says use the axe. Number
Madrid Selecta Darok.
All right, we're heading on down to the camp. The game, to me, is a lot more functional now that it has control support. The handling's not bad for the vehicles. Braking is a little bit bad, but you make it adjust that.
Eto mestje. Stanovka Nažni Dambra, až vydače rozkaz, prevozku všem zakrutnikov, Nažni pošli ku mašinu.
A dajte, varíšu.
Vaš vas idu?
Odlikso! My zavdri prebujet mu vočka ručko, ač robotse.
Alright, our prisoner has been transported. Alright, next visit go to Bobby's shop.
Men bi nica! Nie tap instrumentos, nie tap kontrabando.
Right now, we only have one prisoner that we just dropped off, so... So, pretty neat little game so far. I'm actually kind of enjoying it. Alright, let's see. Where we need to go now? Are we going to the tool shop? It would really help if this thing had a map, because you can see them inside the car. This game did. Yeah, it's a lot more enjoyable to play. But when I first played it, it wasn't control supported, and driving was bad. We just pull right here. What's up, man?
I think so.
Smoking one? All right.
Oh, eto vas budro na ševinu vočka, komandir. Ač gombra?
Yeah, that's right.
Meno mjano, yep. Vladimir Nimcu.
Okay, all right,
Zato,
yep.
Padro, ač vas idu? A da?
What are we trading?
Hmm?
How about what we puppy trading? What are we puppy trading?
Ada?
Do you have anything to trade? Something trade? Well, not really. I don't see anything we can trade.
Vagy vacidó?
We'll trade the pitchfork. Well, we may need that.
Ваша установка – полицейская база. Или вы выдаете контрабанду?
Это атабарский тересин.
Alright, we need to go by the police base now. Still kind of getting used to the controls, but it's not too bad. So we picked up a weapon. We're at the cemetery.
Z oficerem naukowym, aż przekażny je wszystkim zobraną kontrabandu. No, takoże aż można powziąć się za pośrednictwo aż lugazny maszynu.
O, atliszta. A ja pozmyślał was nie te wam awaju. Meno miano na boko. Et madro lida aż magazin. Men binica, wsiem broniezy, turo ilo aż meno. Was nie ta pomskaju, a da selu temu adrogni. Wać was idu? Poważna robota. Was pochwycieli od drobnej kontrabandy.
A wie pierwsze li ecz maszyno, acz poważnicka ja kontrol gondry.
All right, go ahead and head back, I guess. Pretty neat little game though so far. I'm enjoying it. Bright light, look at that. Being dark. We'll have to fix the van. Hey, here we go. We're back at our base. We'll park the van back over here. Flight. Shut the door. We're getting our trailer now. We lost 150.
Stajać! Nasza drobna i niepróżna Denaja Aśgondra. Wybudzieć, obrabiać, aktor szedzicieli, chudry gruzku, perewozku na Arodija. Idźcie na przoda, aż proprzać arbacz nie jedzło.
Got a cargo list here. Let's see. Go ahead, let him in.
Transportna grusku, madra validni transportni dokument. A walcie propsaju je wodę
papers.
Atrycz, atrowrotaj.
All right, so we got to match up everything here. Let's see. His name matches. Passport matches. Doesn't match. Alright, we're gonna see what he has in his cargo.
Obarczy sposób komparacja dokumenta na arabni stanów.
Alright, he's telling us to go pick up something. What are we gonna pick up? Alright, cargo book.
Perform
cargo. This is actually pretty interesting now. Alright, so his cargo doesn't match. He has... He has a toilet and the soap. Alright, let me just hold down over here. Gotta get everything. Okay, that should be everything.
Odlikso, a je vierna a zmožná komparátno vašeho písotníka z transportnája dokumenta.
Ok, great.
Kontrolač podrátku informácie,
učite
to pravica sa jazditeľa, ač tajno našeho adroň.
Passport. Alright, so he has... His cargo list is right. So he's got, says he's got four gas, he's got three gas rings, says two, he's got two refrigerators, he's got here two refrigerators, one chemical, he's got two soaps, he's got one soap, one toilet. So his cargo list is a little bit off. He's showing to have, he's got two refrigerators, he's got his concrete, okay, everything right. Except for his stoves. He's got three stoves instead of one stove. Passport number. Alright, I think we're gonna let him in. I mean, he's only missing one. We'll see what we get.
At least.
No. Well, we missed that one. I guess because he was missing one. All right, what a van.
No, kdo vám nuzno rozpravidieli z grúzko, lia kontrolný liepier do bratia et kriúvku v Pradomiatu. Ve vratio vašego grúzko pisotníka, eš lištno vše v grúzku Pradomiatky, aby me skriptovať jego na kontrolná jak grúzku v zóna.
Up to 90% off. Come on, get off the screen.
I don't know why they are giving this much out, but every American family needs to see this. The government is basically giving me
1,200. Alright. So, we did the same thing with him.
Snego dai nada.
Preobserado.
Papers.
Sem budu eto pariatko.
I don't know why that's showing up on the screen. Go ahead and do this real quick. All right, the name is right. Passport. It's because it's not letting me do it. Hang on. Go back into it. The mouse is being fidgety for some reason. Alright, passport's right. It's expired. It doesn't have an expired date. Alright, that's his cargo. Hit the E button. And what are we hitting for the pull up our cargo? Oop. Go back. What's wrong with this mouse? It's not letting me do anything. Alright, cargo load. That's what I'm trying to do.
Σαπότα αμάνα. Ηλίο λίστος σαμπόι.
The search for contraband.
Alright. Alright. So what do we do now? Right here. There we go, cigarettes. Nothing in that one. All right, step out. All right, let me go see what we need to do here.
Ada?
Time to clean up the scene.
At Maduro.
We could go ahead and keep going until the night comes. Did we get any evidence for that? No. And we'll keep going. Until the next day comes.
It's not good day now.
All right.
Отойдите.
Papers, please.
От Матуро.
All right, so we're going to look at the name. That matches. All right, he said he's got a gas range and some concrete.
Mi madre lo spravideli che to grusco.
Okay, nothing in there. Looks good there. I'm gonna look all up in the truck here.
Madre problema.
Search all in the truck. All looks good there. Everything looks good for him. But how do you return the cargo? So how do you do that?
What does he do? Arosko varishu.
So you had to talk to him. I was kind of figuring that's what you had to do, but I wasn't sure. I'm going to shut that up.
Saya, Joe Batista.
I think he's good. Perfect inspection. Good evening, sir.
Solek. Atrich, akrovrotaj.
That matches passport. I want to check his cargo.
Akronur masz minut czas.
We get everything labeled here. All right, nothing in there. Everything was clean. I see nothing. Okay.
At Maduro.
All of his cargo is back in his truck. We're gonna say let's pull up the cargo list. We got 11. We're going to go ahead and say no. He's got 10 fertilizers. We got 11.
Atayu Siemrachovi.
We may be wrong with that one, but we were wrong.
Naja kalić ili ove madro na umijicija. A vje pjere, nu, ač, robotaja.
Alright guys, we're gonna end it for the day.
A dajcie.
Thank you for watching, thank you, stick around the Scribe channel. Everyone but the Scribe channel. Have the channel grow. Really do appreciate it. And I will see you in the next video.